Look at Tom Bodine. He's coming back. He's got pushing from Joey Coulter, and they're making some ground.
Now moving off of the bottom of the racetrack as they come into the tri-oval.
Stay on the yellow line. They're trying to make something happen up top here. Stay on the yellow line.
Jason White, and around they go. That will bring the caution out as Joey Coulter goes flying into the catch fence just past the start-finish line, and that will mean John King goes flying into the catch fence at Daytona. The caution came out just as the pack made it past the start-finish line.
Maybe the least experienced driver we had
pass
in the field.
John, pass them. Slowly, gently pass them. Pass them. There you go. Slow it down now. Slow it.